This is Rick from Machinery Consultants here in Salt Lake City, Utah. We are going to video this Roger Shipley 21-inch by 98-inch lathe, serial number 31532. The swing over the bed, 21.25 inches. The swing over the cross slide, 13 inches. Maximum distance between centers, 98 inches. It's got an L2 spindle nose. The spindle bore is 2.75 inches. It's got 24 spindle speeds, 9 to 500 RPMs. It's got 60 threads, 1 to 64 TPI. It's got 60 feet, 2.5 to 169 PR. It's got a 10 horsepower, 224 40 main drive motor. It's also got a number 5 tailstock taper. If you want to lean, show my motor. That'd be cool.
Motor's mounted on the rear.
This machine weighs approximately about 9,000 pounds. This is one heavy-duty machine. Okay, it comes complete with 18-inch 4-jaw chuck with chuck wrench. Also has a heavy-duty 15-inch 3-jaw chuck with the wrench. This machine also comes with a steady rest. It's got a little bit over a 7.5-inch hole. Absolutely beautiful steady rest. This machine also comes with a very heavy-duty taper attachment with bed clamp. Immaculate. Also, this machine comes with a cool post, wedge style, with 5 holders.
Nice.
Also comes with a spanner wrench for the spindle nose. Okay. After saying that, I'd like to run this machine for you. We're running right now. I'm going to go through some RPMs and then run some feeds for you. Okay, here we are at 9 RPMs. Okay. Here we are at 36 RPMs. Coming in reverse. Compound feeding out. Carriage feeding away from the chuck. Okay, now we're going to run the threading for you. Here we are with the half nut in. Feeding away from the chuck.
Let me get on that side. The width of the saddle is very wide on this machine. The condition of the cross slide is absolutely wonderful. I'd like to show that to you. Complete taper attachment engagement information is etched into the top of the compound.
Yeah, if you could show these ways are mint condition. They're just like brand spanking new.
Wow.
This machine's, I don't know where this machine was, but it wasn't used, wherever it was. Beautiful machine.
Okay, do you want to run maybe just a couple more speeds?
Okay, I'm going to run the height. I was at 294, but I'm going to bump up to 500. On behalf of all of us here at Machinery Consultants, I'd like to thank you for viewing this video. If you have any questions at all, please give us a call. We'll be glad to answer. Anyway, thanks again.